So now I'm going to talk about another one of the what they call editors in Celtx, and that is the Stageplay editor. And just like everything else, you add it by going to add an item and adding a Stageplay. And I'll use this example from their example. And I'm not going to go into too much detail because it is very similar to the screenplay, which I showed you in detail, except now you're in the correct formatting for a stage play, which is a little bit different, as you can see. And if you've read a stage play, you know this. So it looks like our actions are italicized, our characters are left justified, and our dialogue just tabbed in from that. And then you see our actions are tabbed in twice and right here. But just like the screenplay editor, as I'm typing, let me go ahead and make a new one. Stage play two. Okay. So here's my stage play. It starts mouth, act one, scene one. And here is the action. And like I said, usually in any kind of screenplay, stage play like this, this is your describing the scene. So just like in the screenplay, I have these options up here for what's different formatting options depending on what I'm writing. Right now I'm in a stage direction, and it's similar to the action in a screenplay. So this is the stage direction. So if I hit enter, see I'm still in a stage direction, but if I tab, I go to character. And if I hit enter, I go back to stage direction. So tab, character, tab again, parenthetical, tab again, dialogue. So just like the screenplay, basically you see the order that these are in, starting with act and then scene heading and stage direction. Return is going to take me backwards in the formatting, and tab is going to push me forward in the formatting. So if I'm on stage direction, if I tab, I'm going to go to character, dialogue, and so on. So that's how that works. And just like the screenplay, you can see you've got your, let me go back to this example, you've got your scenes over here and a little drop down for each act, which is also nice. And then you can also tag production items just like a screenplay. So I showed you how to do that in the one screenplay clip, so I don't need to show you again, but this is the Stageplay editor in Celtx.